Chattanooga police say they found what appears to be human remains in the Eastdale area. A spokesperson says they are investigating in the 2300 block of Greenwood Road. Our crews on scene tell us officers gathered at Greater Pilgrim Missionary Church. Right now, details of the discovery and investigation are limited. Depend on us to bring you updates as this story develops.